Hi everyone, welcome to A to Z Easy Maths. Today we are going to look into LCM by prime factorization method. Before understanding this method, first of all we need to know what are the prime numbers. Okay, prime number means a number that can be only divided by 1 and itself. Okay, so that means it starts from 2 is an even prime and 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. So here, for example, if we take 7, 7 is an a prime. So this 7 will get it in only 7 table, like 7 ones are 7, otherwise 1 sevens are 7. But this 7 will not get it in any other table. So this is a prime number. So we need to take the factors for these 3 digits, only the prime number. So that means you can take 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 like that. You cannot take like 4, 6 and 8 like those numbers. So we should start with 2. First 2 8 times, 16 goes in 2 with 8 times, and 2 2s are 4 and 2 4s are 8, and this is 32. Again we can take the same 2, 2 4 times, and 2 1s are, 2 2s are, 2 1s are and 2 6s are. Again we can take the 2, all or even numbers we can take it 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 6s are, 2 8s are 16. They again all or even, we can go with 2 table only, 2 1s are, 2 3s are and 2 4s are. 8. Next, there is 4 still, so we can take 2, 2 1s are, here is 3, 2 2s are, 4, again we can take 2, until get 1 we can keep on continue in LCM method. So 3 and 2 1s are 2, the final we can take it as 3, we will get it 1, 1 and 1. So these are the factors. All the factors must be prime numbers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 twos. The LCM by the factorization method. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 and 6. And one more. 3 is there. And these are 1 into 1 into 1 will be 1 only. So finally, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32, 32 2s are 64, 64 into 3 is 192. You can write 192. So the LCM is 192. So even though you do LCM in normal method also, the fact LCM will be 192 only, with prime factorization method also 192 only, but we will just take the prime factors. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting updates. Thank you.